We're still at St James's Road. We're at a certain pensioner's house. St James's Road is what we say a thoroughfare. So that means that there's loads of people walking in every direction. There's loads of traffic coming from here, there and everywhere. And people maybe just passing through the town for maybe the first time. And what they're going to see? They're going to see things like this. This is a pensioner's garden, right on the main thoroughfare, and look at the state of it. I mean, the guy can't look after it himself. He's a pensioner, for God's sake. And he's probably got arthritis or whatever. So I'll tell you what I'm going to do later on in the day. I'm going to clear this garden, right, for a cup of tea and a digestive biscuit. Because let's face it, if you were in Africa and lived in a wee village, you would kill for a cup of tea and a digestive biscuit. Okay, what I mean? And I'm going to get that one. And he's going to provide it once I've cleared this garden. So anyway, once I've done this, we'll take a photo of it and I'll get back to you.